you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Everyone, I finally got this room done. The things that are in that corner, that's something that has to go back to Amazon. Those are gifts. I'm gonna do what I got for Christmas, workout stuff. But yeah, finally got it finished. Of course, as usual, I did not get a before shot. I'll do better with this side. I'm gonna go ahead and take the picture of this side so that we can get a before. I'm gonna wrap some gifts so that I can get them underneath the tree, and then I'll start on this room a little bit later. Hey y'all, today is Wednesday? No, Thursday. Today is Thursday, December 23rd. Yeah, I think that's today. Don't mind the bed, I'm doing laundry. I am slowly tackling the back room. Yesterday I did the room to the left. Today I'm doing the room to the right. Got majority, well, I have all of my Christmas gifts that I've gotten for others wrapped except for my friends. One part just made today, so I have to put it together. But yeah, I just wanted to check in because I haven't talked to you guys. I'm watching Catherine in the back while I do laundry, and then once I get to the back doing the hard stuff, I'll let y'all watch me kind of suffer as I try to figure out what the heck. That's why I haven't did it, y'all. It's so much stuff back there that I've just sat, and I'm almost overwhelmed, and we still need to do some last minute grocery runs for the store. I went this morning and too many people. But anywho, I just wanted to check in, let you guys know that I haven't forgot about y'all. I know I skipped a day. So I'm trying to decide if I'm going to double upload one day, or if I'm just going to upload the day after Christmas. And then I technically still did 25 videos this month, which is one day missed, but I've got to hurry up and do the room in the back so that y'all have some content for today. I'm also cooking today, and I'm going to record that, which is also a hassle. But anyway, let me get off of here. Just wanted to hop on, give you guys the update for the day. Yeah, I'll check back in later. Hey y'all, happy Vlogmas day 24. It is Christmas Eve. I'm looking busted, but it's okay. I am in my personal jungle, aka my spare bedroom in the back. The first half of this video will be me getting the other room together. And I will be trying to get this room presentable. It's too much to do to get it clean, but I will like get everything. I don't know. I don't even know where to start, but I'm going to try to start somewhere and get this stuff somewhat situated. And then once I get it situated, I can then show you guys the progress. Like I said, it will not be finished today because it's like, what, 4 o'clock? It's 4:30. I don't want to spend all Christmas Eve tackling this room. I'm trying to decide if I want to film a self-care, like Christmas get ready with me today, like preparing for Christmas. And then after Christmas, do what I got for Christmas. Because I just feel like tomorrow is going to be crazy. Christmas as an adult is not Christmas as a child. Okay, let's just put that out there. But enough rambling. I will hyperlapse this as I go. Yeah, let's do it. Let's get it done. And thank you guys so much for watching. Just in case I forget to conclude this video,
I know there are only a few of us, and I appreciate you guys that rock with me. And I promise that I will keep going, even when I want to stop. We're going to keep going and build this community together. Merry Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas. Be safe. Love on your family. I see you guys in the next one. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true, baby. Like I told y'all, I'm really just trying to get it presentable. Like, so I have the bins and stuff stacked here because I live in Mississippi. If you live in Mississippi, let me know. The weather is crazy. So this year, like, I have a bunch of Christmas sweaters and things that I didn't get to wear because the weather. I mean, it's literally, it's Christmas Eve and it's hot. Like, sorry if y'all can hear the ceiling fan, but I'm burning up. So yeah, so a lot of my winter things are still in bins because I don't want to take it all out, go to the stores, and go back and forth. So it's just got to sit here until the weather decides it wants to be cold. I have tissue and things. I don't have much storage space, so that's my advice. If you've ever heard of Influencer, this isn't sponsored or anything, but they... If you go on and you do like reviews and all of that good stuff, I'll do a more in-depth video about it later. But they did send me this Cream of Nature Butter Blend. So I will be doing a video reviewing that for them. So I'm going to sit this here. I've been looking for these nails forever. Finally found those. I'm telling y'all, I've been all over the place. Yeah, I'm watching TV. I'm borrowing a tablet so that I can watch all of Destiny on YouTube because she just dropped the video, which is perfect because it gives me something to do. Anywho, I just wanted to check in and let y'all know. I know it's not looking like much, but there's a lot of stuff that needs to be sorted and I don't have time to sort it. It's 4:47, so I've gotten a lot done in a little bit of time, but I'm just going to stack, vacuum. What? But get everything tight, like organized, looking organized, and then later we'll get it done because I don't want to go into the new year with this room looking crazy. At least it'll be decent. I'm hosting Christmas, so people will have places to be and they won't have to just be stuck in one space, you know, COVID and all. So anywho, I'm rambling. Christmas is you.
comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, oh, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa Claus knows we're all right, children, but that's everything right. So fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when chimes ring out that it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Blitzen and all his reindeers pulling on the rain. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Santa, tell me if you really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares, 'cause I can give it all away if he won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around, and I'm trying to play it cool, but it's hard to focus when I see him walking across the room. Let it snow, it's blasting now, but I wanna get in the mood. I'm avoiding every mistletoe until I know it's true love that he thinks of. So next Christmas, I'm not all alone, boy. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares, 'cause I can give it all away if he won't. Santa, tell.
All right, everyone, just showing you guys the room. Like I said, these are tubs that need to be sorted and gone through. Those are summer clothes that need to be put up. So we're not doing all this today because we just don't have the time. That was the box that my stand came in. It's working, so when my boyfriend comes, we're gonna throw that away. But it does look decent. So I am proud of the progress. Like I said, I don't have much storage, so you see where I have to shove and push tissue just to get it out of sight. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you tomorrow. I'm about to stop. It is 5:18, so it took less than an hour to get it decent looking. And I'm about to go help my mom. Cook and prepare for dinner for tomorrow. So that's why I'm stopping. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the content. Merry Christmas Eve once again, and I will see you guys tomorrow.